Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of League One. It's Brentford against Oldham Athletic. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. Without further ado, we take you to Brentford. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Welcome, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Nice to have you along for the ride. Alan, what about Oldham Athletic in this game?
Well, disappointing, you have to say, because to be mid-table at this stage, they were hoping and expecting for better things than that. But they've got plenty of time still to turn things around.
The referee for this match is Grant Lindham. Smith, back to him again. And Smith. Been a penalty involving Crawley.
It's a penalty for Crawley Town. It's going to be Gary Alexander. He's put the ball down on the spot. Power, or is he going to place it? Oh, he's powered it into the left-hand corner. 5 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Good forward play from them. McDonald. Now he's lost his marker. What a chance here. Oh, he's got a challenge in now. Chance. That's a clever part of football, isn't it, to backheel the ball like that. Crosses in. Goal news now from Rotherham.
It's a goal for Shrewsbury Town. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. He's looked to change the point of this attack. Challenged quickly by the opposition. And hits it. Good stop by the goalkeeper. And he's held on to the ball as well. Nugent. Danny Phillips-Kirk. And it was an easy interception. Attacking well here. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. News of a goal from elsewhere, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 14 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Played safe for his team. He's got the danger well and truly averted. And the defender has done very well here. Got his foot in. Saunders. Logan. Well, they've been thwarted here. It's a sign of better things to come. No wonder we're picking him out at the start, because he's been in terrific form. What a player.
Oh, yeah, he has been in a terrific kind of form, and you'd expect that to continue here.
Got past his man here, supporting player alongside. Chester.
It's a penalty for Preston North End. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Here he comes. Big chance. Oh, it's a great penalty. Brilliant power, great execution. 22 minutes played, 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Smith. Possession changes feet. Logan. Goal news now from MK Dons.
It's a goal for MK Dons. 25 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Corner kick given. It's a penalty here. confidence, great connection.
No, sometimes he uses placement, that time he just put his foot through it.
And the score is 1-0. Nugent. Barron. Decent times for the home team, couldn't they? 11 points from the last 5 league games.
That's not bad at all, is it, when you consider the opponents that they've faced? They'll be pleased with that.
It's one back. Oldham Athletic looking to get some bounce back into their displays, really. They lost last time out away against Walsall.
Yeah, not the best performance in losing 2-1. And you look at them, I can't see too much of an improvement. I think they're going to lose again.
And safely behind for a goal kick. News of a goal from elsewhere. Alan McInally.
It's the second goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 35 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. Could get the ball into the box now. Now, that's a ball winner for you. Other players lose it, and then he goes and wins it back again. Good job. Very good passing from this team. To Green. Smith. Oh, in goes the cross. And the offside is given.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Crisp challenge there. Here's the cross. And he's got... It's in! The header! Great goal! It's a moment from the inside of the head and the outside of the head. Lovely to watch.
Well, some people say it's a dying art, heading the ball, but nobody's told this lad because he works hard on it.
Checking back on the stats for the visitors, Alan. 6 points from the last 5 league games. It's not over-impressive, is it?
No, it's not. And they'll look back on those 5 games and think of where they could have done better, much better.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. A goal from Stevenage.
It's a goal for Gillingham.
Oh, he's broken away. He goes for goal. Donald. Green. That's across the field to try and switch the play. It out. Green. And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. Well, the big moment of the first half probably was the penalty award, the penalty that was converted and helped the team to have this half-time lead. The substitutes have been warming up and maybe there's going to be some changes. And they kick off at the start of the second half. Doing well to keep the ball. Patience is the name of the game now. Cross has gone straight to the defender. Good challenge here. Danny Filliskirk. Goal news from Colchester.
It's the second goal for Preston North End. 49 minutes played. 2-1.
Cheers, Alan. Green. A diagonal pass switches the play. Joyce. And Green. Well, the assistant has signaled it's a throw, not a corner. Well, it's going to be a substitution now. Giving it straight to the opposition from the throw. Adam Forshaw. Martin Filho. Adam Forshaw. Himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Fabulous clearance. McCormack. Very crisp challenge there. And it's out of harm's way. And the defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Here's McDonald. It's a great chance.
Oh!
I don't know what part of the ball he connected with, but it wasn't the right part, was it?
It wasn't. He sliced it, he skewed it, whatever it was. He didn't hit the centre of that ball.
They decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Now Brown. Joyce. It's Smith. And he's going on beyond the slide tackle. Goal news from Rotherham.
It's a goal for Rotherham United. 67 minutes played. 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change. Adam Forshaw. Judge. Goal from Stevenage.
It's the second goal for Gillingham. 70 minutes played.
Oh, a volley! Here's the chance. A goal! Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. That is a brilliant one-touch finish.
And when you take it like that, Martin, the defender's got no chance, has he, to get a foot in. He picked his spot, didn't he, the winger there? He knew exactly where he wanted to put it. Well, and the striker, it was a golden opportunity that he didn't pass up.
And Green. News of a goal from Colchester.
It's the second goal for Colchester United. 73 minutes played, 2-2.
Cheers, Alan. Joyce.
Oh!
That's a shot well off the mark. Back to the goalkeeper here and does. Joyce. To Green. They've got men in the middle if he can cross it. Well, the cross has gone straight to the defender. Logan. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. McCormack. Barrett. Return pass. Goal news from MK Dons.
It's the second goal for MK Dons. 80 minutes played, 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Oh, he's looking quite tired out there on the ball. He went in well. Coming into the match, and the fans, I think, are pleased to see him.
Yeah, no wonder. I thought he might come on a little bit earlier because he has been in great form.
It's one back. Logan. Judge. Martin Filho. And quickly back to his feet. Judge. Barron. So many chances here. And even though there are only minutes to go, you still can't predict the outcome. Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. A word from you, Alan, on a player who is a star turn, really, in this team, isn't he?
Yeah, I've really enjoyed watching him over the last few weeks. Everything he's touched has turned to gold.
Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Nice move to get away from the defender. And it will go into the middle now. The referee intervening here, Grant Lindham has seen something he doesn't like. Adam Forshaw. The clock is against them, but the opposition is doing well against them as well.
He's got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender.
Miller. The referee, and there goes the final whistle, and the match has finished here 2-1. Well, that sort of win is